just a bad job at the offensive line. The D-lines, they're seeing something on the offensive side. Everybody's shifting to their left.
And intercepted.
You got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they finally come up with a big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
The Packers come out with a split backfield. Rodgers from the shotgun.
Oh, now should have slanted him. Knew he was blitzing.
Yeah, you know, that was a good job by the defense.
Crap.
Nothing away from them. But what was the offense thinking with that play call and that throw by the quarterback?
Now inside the 10 and at the 9. The Packers defense now is going to go nickel. And Joe Hayden has the interception. He's got some daylight.
Come on, Hayden. Come on, Hayden. Pick six, baby. Pick six, baby. Oh, yes. That was huge.